Good morning. My name is Jason Mendenhall, and I am the chair of the Land Use and Development Commission. We're a city commission that has 9 members from around the community, and we're responsible for reviewing applications for land development and zoning to give recommendations to the city council as to whether they meet the criteria or recommendations as to what they might need to update. We also are responsible for reviewing city code in the area of zoning to give recommendations again to the city council for changes or updates that might need to take place that we've found throughout the year. We also have been reviewing 2 creative communities that are going to be building here in Chubbuck. They have mixed uses, great amenities for the folks who will be eventually buying homes in the area. And we've also had to change or update some code for that. So it's been a really exciting and busy few months. We're also going to be working the next few months on looking at the city code to see if there's any new things that we might want to include, or if there's anything that we just need to update. It's always good to go through and make sure that we're using the most current and up-to-date rules and regulations that we have. We love the opportunity to serve the city, and the commission is really a fun place to volunteer with even the community input. And so all of the 9 members are really excited to be serving. Just to let you know of some of the activities that are going to go on in the community, one of them is Zubu at the Idaho Zoo in Pocatello. That will be coming up Saturday, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. We also have the Chubbuck First Responders Trunk or Treat at the Pine Ridge Mall. That is at 6 p.m. on Halloween. And then also remember, November is going to be leaf pickup. And so if you have leaves that you're raking up, you'll need to make sure that they're bagged first. And those can be put out on the curb to be picked up the 4th of November, the 18th of November, and the 25th of November. Thanks for letting me talk to you today.